kidnappings lately, and all those guys putting girls in their basements. It's sick.